chick. Without your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes, ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond. I use them to get about, and for a price, so can you.
What do you want, Baldrum?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower. You wound me, horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look at the heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed.
And hello, Kari. Welcome to the stream.
Samael will be pleased. The serpent holes are yours, horseman. Seek me out when you wish to use them.
I'm doing all right. I just beat the first boss of Darksiders. Talk to him. We got
old Vulcan's got something new for you.
Yeah, let's see here. Oh, trade in.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you. You are as wise as you are powerful.
Okay, stone skin should be useful. Okay, let's learn to kill.
Drive too hard up. Did you come all this way? An excellent choice. Too hard a bargain, friend.
All right. So now I can use the serpent holes. There's a fourth Darksider? I only know about three. I know there's like a spinoff that is that's supposed to include all four. That's pretty much Diablo.
I trust that she suffered.
Not nearly enough.
Beautiful. The second Guardian, the Griever, moves in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulfane, one of the Old Ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, Bilth. My business is with the horsemen. Ulthane is no ally of the Destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
What the hell do you think you're doing, Samael?
Tell it, Watcher, how you stifle the horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. War, destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's streams.
War? I will make you suffer.
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet.
Played the fourth game. I don't know anything about it, but all I know is that it's pretty much you play it like how you would play Diablo. Just you have the four horsemen you can play as. That's pretty much knowledge as I know about the fourth game. Alright, war. Platform for me, please. See, there's one over there that apparently I missed. But yeah, I have on the first three games, pretty much Darksiders 1, 2, and 3. I plan on playing all three on stream, so if you're interested in watching, you could stick around for when I stream. I stream pretty much Monday through Thursday for 2 to 8 for 6 hours. And then I raid into other streamers. Okay, there's something down there. Whatever the hell this is. Oh, just souls. Almost lost that. Alright, so now that we got some more souls, we can turn all this stuff in.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
X hold. Okay, flip it off.
You are as wise as you are powerful. What would you ask of this
merchant? Well, got that move now. hello. Jump up here? Nope. Oh well. I'm not gonna jump down there. Yeah, they immediately go to mess with that. The exit. I think that was the exit. Local map. Now the exit's coming up next. Grab the damn chest. Guys are just sort of just doing so well. Okay, I see his sigils, but I don't see his spot. Come away. What the hell are you? I didn't assign that new ability yet. I can see the Shadow Realm pedestal there. Okay, there's an ice area here. Can't do anything about it. Artifact in here. There it is. Oh wait, nope, need to go down. Okay, got one of those, but where was his shop? I think I might have passed it. And there's one of the other Shadow Realm altars. Let's get up here. note around? It does look like it. Oh, here's a chest. That. I think I went backwards. I think I went backwards again. Yeah, that's this room. Oh, another artifact. Right, this is that area. How the hell do I get back up? Like I just head towards the objective. Kind of shock me. Probably underwater there. Get to that shop. Had to get lost. Harpoon tackle.
As wise as you are powerful.
And the shop should be upgraded that I only have 4 skills left to learn.
Let me know if I can help you. What would you ask of this humble knight?
Nice combos now. Oh, hey, big guy. Come here.
Thank you.
that's there. See another Shadow Realm thing here, so don't have to come here.
Another way.
The curse must be broken. Then